Hey Booklies, I'm Brianna, welcome back to my channel. Okay guys, so today I'm super excited because I'm going to unbox a special edition box for you that I've been waiting for a while to get. And that is the Twilight Special Edition box from Beacon Book Box. I can say that I was super stoked when I found out that they were doing this box. And they did it because of the release of Midnight Sun on August 4th of this year. So that book is in this box. And I can't wait to read it. I've been kind of in between books because I didn't want to be in the middle of a book before I got this, because I wanted to be able to start it right away. So I'm super excited about that. And all of that is going to be in it from the Twilight world. I started reading and watching the Twilight movies when I was in high school, so I feel like I am reliving a bit of my high school life all over again, being a fangirl. I used to go to all of the premieres of the movies when they would go to theaters with my friends, and I used to have a sweatshirt that I really wanted to wear for this video, but I couldn't find it. But it was a sweatshirt that I wore to all the premieres, and on the front it said Team Jakeward, and on the back it said Jacob's too hot, Edward's too cold, but they're both just right for me. So that definitely goes to show you what team I'm on, and I'm on both. I am Team Jakeward. There's something about both of them that I like. So I'm super excited to see what's in this box and to relive just a little bit of my teenage years. So let's just go ahead and get into it. So I have not seen what's in this box. I did go ahead and peel back the tape a little bit to make it easier to open, but I have not looked in it at all. So here goes nothing. All right, so this is what I see as I look into this box. Spoiler card is definitely on top, and it looks like a big item right off the bat. So I am super excited to see what that is. But here's the artwork for the spoiler card. Super beautiful. Definitely Twilight. The World of Twilight Special Edition box with the pomegranate and the apple, the chess pieces and the ribbon. I love how they just kind of incorporated kind of the cover art from all of the books. Let's see. So that you can see it right there by my Twilight books. That's perfect. Let's dig in. Alright, on the very top is this big item, and this was hinted at. Oh my gosh, it's so soft. It's a blanket. It's so soft. I don't know if you can see from just the shimmering of the lights off of it, but it is super soft. I cannot wait to curl up with this blanket. So this is probably going to be too big for me to show you what it looks like and what it says, but I will definitely take a picture of it and edit that into the video so you can see it. Like the night, without the dark, we'd never see the stars. That's such a sweet quote, and I love that. I'm definitely gonna be snuggling with that tonight, and definitely gonna snuggle with it this weekend as I'm reading this book. It is amazing. I'm just gonna kind of put this, I'm gonna put it on my lap right now while I'm finishing this video. Yes, beautiful. Okay, next one is an oven mitt. Can you see that? And I love to bake, and I have been kind of saying on my past videos that I need to start doing the baking with the Beacons recipes on video and putting them on my YouTube channel, so I might have to use this when I do that. But this is an oven mitt that says breakfast time for the human. I love that quote. That's such a good quote for an oven mitt. Okay. Oh my goodness, there's so many good things. Oh, they have a crinkly package. It looks like a sleep mask. I've never used one of these. I might have to start doing that. And it has this part of the same quote that is on the blanket. It says, without the dark, we'd never see the stars. So there is that sleep mask. I kind of want to put it on to try it on. Let's see. Let's see. Here we go. See if I don't mess up my hair. What do we think? Yep, definitely dark. Oh yeah, I could sleep with that on. Come on, to keep that on. Oh, that might make a nice headband too. I don't know. What do you think? I'm being silly. All right, I'm gonna put that up there by our oven mitt. It's a candle. I do love candles. I burn candles or have wax melting all the time. I definitely messed my hair up putting that on. But this one, I've never had a bookish candle. So this is my first bookish candle. I'm super excited about that. It is Edward and Bella scented. Pomegranate, lavender, and woods. Ooh, let's see what it smells like. Oh, it's glittery. And I can already smell it. It smells so good and it's such a strong smell. Oh my goodness. That smells so good. I cannot wait to burn it. It's also a woodwick candle. And it was, it's a Beacon Book Box exclusive. It says it right on the label. And it is from Book Nook Candles. It smells so good. I'll have to put the lid on it or I'm going to keep sniffing it while I'm doing this video. But I'm going to show you the label on that. That is, has some pretty artwork of Edward and Bella on there. Very cool. Set that up there. Ooh, this is exciting. It is a bath bomb. It looks like a birthday cake and it has sprinkles and stuff on it. And on the back it says, it is Bella's birthday cake bath bomb. Super cool. It's also a Beacon Book Box exclusive from Fairy Tale Bath Company. I don't know if I can smell it. I don't want to open it. But I'm assuming it smells like birthday cake, which is a good smell. Very cool. Oh my goodness. This is so cool. Okay, I gotta open it. I gotta show it to you. It's jewelry. Jewelry's always good. It is, I'm pretty sure this is the Volturi pendant. It's like their symbol. How amazing is that? That is super, super cool. I love the red. That would match my outfit. I'm gonna put it on right now. So it's got a pretty good solid chain on it. I'm pretty impressed with that. See if I can get it on. There it is. It's a nice length too. I like that. Fits right where you want it. I'm gonna wear that. See. There it is. Matches my outfit. I kind of wore red and black for a reason. There it is. So pretty. I love that. So I'm going to wear it the rest of the video. Oh. All right. What is this? I'm just going to show you. Is this in a package? Some kind of fabric item. What is this? Is it a tea towel? Feels, hey, this is cool, guys. So this is some kind of tapestry, maybe? So it's amazing. And wait, there's more. Oh, that is cool. So this is another Beacon Book Box exclusive, and it looks like it's one of those magnetic bookmarks. And it is Bella. You see that? So it is Bella. Very cool. I'll have to use that while I'm reading the book. I don't know where to set it. Set it right there. And we got some art prints. I'm showing you the back. We got some art prints. So let's go through these. Oh, I love it. Okay, so let's start with this one. So here's Bella as a vampire with her golden eyes. Bella. And then I think this is Jacob. There's Jacob. Very cool. Very handsome. And then we have Edward with his golden eyes. And last but not least, I'm very happy they put this one in here. There's Renesmee, their daughter. Very cool that they included her in the art prints. Love it. All right, I'm gonna set those back here. Gotta cover up my books there so you can see everything. There's so much in this box. Okay, now we have finally made it to the book. And guys, this book is huge. It's so big. I haven't even seen a physical copy of this book yet, so I didn't realize how big it was. But I know other people have said maybe not thicker than Breaking Dawn. Breaking Dawn was pretty thick, but it is taller. And it came in this amazing, beautiful book sleeve. that says, "Look after my heart. I've left it with you." And that's a quote from Eclipse. How sweet is that? I'm so excited that I have this to keep my book in while I'm reading it to keep it safe. And I'm definitely going to be reusing it even after I finish this book. How cool is that? All right, let's. And it's thick. It's very padded. It's a very thick, cushiony, almost feels like a pillow around the book. So very well made. Set this right there. Maybe you can see it there. Okay, here is the book. Look at that. It is so shiny. Midnight Sun by Stephenie Meyer. I will say that pomegranate on the front is a little icky, creepy looking, but I'm sure it has to do with the story. So let's see what's on the inside. We do have a signed book plate by the author. Very cool. So I'll have to put that in the book. Love that we got her signature with that. It's the only Stephenie Meyer book that I have with a signature. So very cool. I'll go ahead and set that up there too. And let's go ahead and take the jacket off, see what it looks like. Okay, it matches the other ones without the jacket. It's black and it has silver writing, silver foil writing there. Put the jacket back on it. Might take a second. So I know that this is written from Edward's perspective, which intrigues me a little bit because all we know is Bella's perspective. So I'm wondering how that's gonna make the story different, or if it's boring and it's kind of the same story all over again. I don't know. I mean, I can't see how it could be because there's a lot more here than was in the first Twilight book as far as page count. But I'm gonna go ahead and read the blurb because I'm not even sure what the blurb says. So the back, is there two blurbs? Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and read the back and then I'll read what it says on the inside front cover. So on the back it says, "I can't sleep," I murmured, answering her question more fully. She was silent for a moment. "At all?" she asked. "Never," I breathed. As I met her penetrating gaze, read the surprise and the sympathy there, I abruptly yearned for sleep. Not for oblivion as I had before, not to escape boredom, but because I wanted to dream. Maybe if I could be unconscious, if I could dream, I could live for a few hours in a world where she and I could be together. She dreamed of me. I wanted to dream of her. She stared back at me, her expression full of wonder. I had to look away. I could not dream of her. She should not dream of me. Ooh. It's kind of interesting to hear his thoughts. A little different. And the inside front cover says, "I could see how easy it would be to fall into loving Bella. It would be exactly like falling, effortless. Not letting myself love her was the opposite of falling. It was pulling myself up a cliff face, hand over hand, the task as grueling as if I had no more than mortal strength." When Edward Cullen and Bella Swan met in Twilight, an iconic love story was born. But until now, fans have heard only Bella's side of the story. At last, readers can experience Edward's version in the long-awaited companion novel, Midnight Sun. This unforgettable tale, as told through Edward's eyes, takes on a new and decidedly dark twist. Meeting Bella is both the most unnerving and intriguing event he has experienced in all his years as a vampire. As we learn more fascinating details about Edward's past and the complexity of his inner thoughts, we understand why this is the defining struggle of his life. How can he justify following his heart if it means leading Bella into danger? In Midnight Sun, Stephenie Meyer transports us back to a world that has captivated millions of readers and brings us an epic novel about the profound pleasures and devastating consequences of immortal love. Ooh, that sounds good. I'm excited. I'm excited to see what was going on in that brooding vampire mind of Edward Cullen. It almost makes me want her to do another novel from Jacob's perspective. That'd be pretty neat. All right, so that's the box, y'all. Like that. I mean, I don't want to say that's it. I'm going to go ahead and put the book back in the sleeve so I have a place to put it. I'm running out of room because there's so much stuff. Like, this box is amazing. I mean, my impression of the box, and that's it. Like, this box was amazing. It had so many good things in it. Things that I mean, I knew we're going to be in the box because they were hinted at, but there were so many good things that were complete surprises to me, and This is definitely the best box I've ever gotten. This is the first special edition box that I've ever purchased at all, but especially through Beacon Book Box. And guys, this did not disappoint at all. I don't even know if I can give you a favorite item. Like, normally I say, like, the book is always the favorite item, but I don't know. Like, I want to say I'm going to like the book, but I'm really not 100% right now because I've heard a lot of conflicting things about it, and I'm not sure if I'll love it as much as I did the series in high school. I hope I do, but I don't know. But just the stuff, that is the exciting part for me. Okay, I'll pick two. So my two most favorite, and it's so hard to pick because there's so many good things. I would say the necklace is probably one of my favorites, and the blanket, just because it's so cozy and soft, and I love blankets. I love being cozy, especially when I'm reading. So those are probably my two favorites. But guys, I don't have a least favorite item. There is nothing in this box that I didn't like. It was amazing. And I have to tell you, I purchased these boxes myself. I'm not given these boxes for free. I don't get anything from promoting these boxes, but this one was amazing, and I'm looking forward to any other special edition boxes that Beacon Book Box puts out, because this one definitely set the bar high for me. And if this is what they come out with for special edition boxes, sign me up. It was a little more expensive than the regular subscription box. I'll put the price here so you can see how much it costs for special edition boxes versus a regular monthly box, which I do subscribe to, but it was amazing. I would love to hear from you of what you thought of this box down below in the comments. Let me know if you had a least favorite item. I obviously didn't. I'm definitely going to use everything that is in this box. If you would like to see more videos like this, I love doing unboxing videos, and I've done some other kinds of videos too. I definitely am having a lot of fun with this BookTube channel and uploading content, but if you want to see more content like that, definitely like this video and subscribe, and don't forget to hit that notification bell so that you'll be notified when I upload more videos. But I hope that you enjoyed this amazing box as I unboxed it, and my shock and surprise at all the amazing things that were in it. But I'll see y'all next time. Bye.